Police Youth Club's bid to win the All Sectors Netball League took a huge hit on Saturday when they lost to Defence Force at the Tacarigua Indoor Facility. PYFC are second to Fire in the standings, and a win would have kept them in the hunt for the title. Ian Wason has more.
Police Youth Club had already lost a national shooter, Julissa Cooper, during the season for professional commitments, but relied on the other national shooter, Tahira Hollingsworth, who scored 17 goals with an impressive 80% shooting. Here, the score was 15-16, PYC trailing. Fabrice Fisher scored 20 goals here to make it 30-33. PYC still playing catch-up. Although he scored 20 goals, it was less than 50% shooting, pretty low. And that was a weak point for PYC. The Defence Force got 39 goals from Kerry McMillan, who single-handedly beat PYC. Defence Force won this one 41-37. With that result, Fire can win the league on Tuesday when they play Police. Now, PYC will be hoping Police can pull off an upset if they would have any hope of winning the league in their final match with Fire next Saturday.
Defence Force was more clinical. You know, we came out and we were aggressive at the start, and but we made too many errors, and Defence Force capitalized on it. And even when they made errors as well, you know, but they were able to still stay disciplined and clinical, and I think that was the difference.
In the earlier Premiership game on Saturday, it was heartbreak for Las Lomas, who thought they won the game against Unit Trust. But a foul just before the shot gave Aquila Blue one of her 15 goals on the evening to tie the game. UTC rescuing a point and heartbreak for Las Lomas, who reached the final of the Fast Five last week.
And here it is, I come down to managing the game. We went up by 2 and
Ian Wason, TTT Sports.